Hello everyone, welcome to Fluent English News. English Week has already finished. As usual, we always make a show to inform our audience of competitors' experience.
Today, we prepared the interviews of the winners. Let's go to the reporters for junior winners.
Hi, this is Kiki. I'm here with Junior Sir. They got the number one place in English song competition. I will ask them some questions. First, what song did you choose and why?
The song called Perfect. We chose this song because we think there's a lot of special feelings inside the song.
How did you feel when you sang this song on the stage?
We thought we would get the first place at the competition because other singers not sing really well.
Okay. Did you have any difficulties when you were practicing?
No, we didn't have any difficulty when we were in the process.
Okay, thank you. Later, I'm going to interview the winners of poster competition. Hi, this is Kitty. I'm here with Shelly and Asina. They got the number one place in English poster competition. I will explain some questions. First, what thing did you choose and why?
Our thing is COVID-19. Because it's dangerous now, we want to tell everyone how to protect ourselves.
Did you use any special method to make your poster?
We use many kinds of papers and try to show it just like it.
What messages are you trying to share in your poster?
In this dangerous time, everyone should do something for this world.
Okay, thank you, Shelly and Asina. Later, I'm going to interview the winner of Senior 1PT. This is Kiki. I'm here with Champion Team. And they got the number one place in English PowerPoint competition. Let's welcome Champion. I will ask them some questions.
Cut.
What title did you choose and why?
We chose the topic, how should education should adapt to our changing future? Because we have no choices.
Why did you want to join this competition?
Because we want more experiences to improve our English.
Did you have any difficulties or challenges when you prepared for the competition?
Yeah, at the beginning we chose another topic. It's about same-sex marriage. But then we discovered that we cannot come up with something meaningful, so we changed it to another topic.
Because we changed the topic 2 days before the competition, we all like panicked. But because of teamwork, we did a very good job.
Is there anything new now you learned in this competition?
Sure, what we learned is ability of speaking and manipulative, and also learn how to cooperate with each other.
Thank you. Okay, back to you.
Now, we'll be interviewing our RT teams. Both of them got good grades on Jai City RT contest.
Therefore, they are celebrating their success with a fancy pizza feast. So, let's go to the party with Kitty.
Why you can eat pizza in lunch?
Because of the Reader Theater contest.
How tastes on the pizza?
Delicious.
Okay, thank you. Which one do you like?
I like the barbecue chicken pizza.
Okay, is it fun?
Yeah, it's very fun. I got a lot of fun in this RT.
Okay, thank you. What's your name?
My name is Sophia.
How did you feel when you won the competition?
I felt very happy.
What kind of pizza do you like?
Seafood.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thanks for those wonderful winners of English Week. And thanks for our hard-working RT teams. We look forward to your next performance.
Hello everyone. This time we're going to introduce a beautiful country named ROC, also known as Taiwan, which is located in the West Pacific.
So today, we are going to show you some unique culture in Taiwan.
First, Taiwan has laws to protect same-sex marriage couples and everybody has the right to decide who they love, and we have to respect them, because we are not qualified to criticize everybody's gender choices. Second, night markets are Taiwan's traditional attractions and have lots of food, so there are a lot of people at night who shop in the night market. Also, we can buy some famous drinks. For example, pearl milk tea is combined with Eastern tapioca pearls and Western milk tea. The last one is the Dragon Boat Festival, which is on May 5th of the lunar calendar. The origin of the Dragon Boat Festival is to commemorate a poet in the Warring States period named Qiyuan, and we usually eat zongzi and bring fragrance sachets with us. Also, people usually row dragon boat races on the holiday.
Hello everyone, I'm producer Charlie. This is our last video of the semester. Hope you guys enjoy our shows.
And don't forget to subscribe our channel and turn the little bell on. Ding ding!
So, see you next time.